Yes. To the point that many if not most of them are killed if they are visibly Jewish. You'll get the Palestinian naysayers who say that nothing prevents them from entering in Palestinian law, but the fact that frequent lynchings and murders go untreated, fundings of terrorism are directly done by the Palestinian government, and the fact that there are no Jews to be found means it doesn't negate the fact that Palestinians discriminate against Jews. Jewish people who live in close proximity to Palestinian localities sometimes have to carry guns to defend themselves for simply driving through. And gradually, Israel is building bypass roads to make it unnecessary. And no, nobody stole their land. They did that first. Let's start with this simple fact. The number of Jews living openly as Jews in PA-controlled territories is zero, less than the number of Jews living in Nazi Germany. While the number of Arabs living in current Israel and are free to practice their religion are close to 2 million. Besides all the benefits of Israeli citizenship, they have parliamentary representation and are not obligated to do military service. Let those facts sink in. Do you know what happens to an Arab if he or she by mistake wanders into a Jewish neighborhood? Nothing. Do you know what happens to Jews who by mistake wander into a PA-controlled town or city? The police have to quickly escort the Jews out because if the populace knows that there are Jews there, they might get lynched and murdered in cold blood by people, and I am using the term very lightly, like him. Yes, within Israel's capital, in areas under the control of the Palestinian Authority, and in areas under Israel's control in Judea and Samaria. In Israel's capital, Jews are not allowed to worship on the Temple Mount, although Muslims are. In areas under the control of the Palestinian Authority, Jews are not permitted to purchase real estate, although Muslims can. Selling real estate to a Jew is a capital crime. In areas under Israel's control in Judea and Samaria, the Israeli army enforces the Jordanian law prohibiting a Jew from purchasing real estate, although a Muslim Arab can and a corporation can.